How nice. Up the ladder we go. The number two. Well done, you two.
Pinky's got a story she wants to share with you. Pinky Dinky Doo, never at a loss for what she pulls out of the blue. Pinky Dinky Doo, her little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig. Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes-a-roonie, positoonie, zip-zam-zoom. Pinky Dinky Doo.
In the great big city with all the Dinky Doos, Pinky makes up stories with fancy words too. She's always acting silly and you'll often hear her say,
now that's something you don't see every day.
Little brother Tyler and Mr. Guinea Pig, Pinky Dinky's always thinking big. Yes-a-roonie, positoonie, zip-zam-zoom.
For you.
Pinky Dinky Doo.
Monkey Town.
Woohoo! My favorite! What? Pinky!
What's the matter, Tyler?
The TV just went kaput! What am I going to do now?
Ooh, that's kaput, all right. Not watch TV, I suppose.
But we're all ready to watch our favourite show.
Looks like you need to... Oh, what's that word for when you need to solve a problem using things you have around you?
I know, Pinky. You mean I need to... improvise. But I can't replace the Moo Moo Mickey monsters with just anything.
No TV. Need something else. Tyler, that gives me an idea.
Pinky, are you going to make up a story?
Yes-a-roony, positoony.
Yes-a-roony, positoony. We're going to the story box where Pinky's really good at making up stories and every story rocks.
Story box!
Okay, so one day... on Monkey Island, there was me, Big Sister Monkey, playing with my brother, Baby Monkey Goo Goo Poopy Doopy Nappies.
Hey, wait a minute! I'm not a baby with poopy doopy nappies!
I know that, Tyler, but this is a made-up story about little monkeys.
Oh, well, okay.
So anyway, me and Baby Monkey and our pet, Mr. Monkey, were playing a game of Roll the Coconut.
Thanks, Pinky.
That's okay. Now listen. Oh, I'm bored.
Me too.
Me three.
Hi, Big Sister Monkey. What are you doing?
Rolling a coconut.
Rolling a coconut? Great. Can I see it?
Hooray!
Do you mind if I improvise a bit?
Okay. What do you mean?
Look what I can make out of a coconut. A cocoa monkey doll.
Daddy Monkey, you've made a monkey head doll out of a coconut.
She's coconutty.
She's perfect. Thank you. Come on, Baby Monkey, let's go and play.
Come on, Mr. Monkey, what you waiting for?
Hey, Baby Monkey, let's build a sand castle for Coco Monkey Doll to stay in.
Phew, it's hot out here.
You're right, Baby Monkey. But I don't want to stop playing yet. Oh, remember what Daddy Monkey did? Why don't we improvise and make a hut out of these branches. That way, we can have a place that's cool to play in.
Yes! What a super monkey idea! Hee-hee!
It was so much monkey fun. So fun, in fact, that Baby Monkey and I played until monkey bedtime.
Oh, little monkeys, time for bed.
Good night, Coco Monkey Doll.
Good night. See you in the monkey morning.
Pinky! Yes?
You do say monkey a lot.
That's because my story's about monkeys.
Oh, okay.
The next morning, Baby Monkey and I raced down to the beach. Oh no! Where's our monkey hut?
Where's our monkey sandcastle?
Where's Coco Monkey Doll?
Mummy Monkey!
Oh, little monkeys, why are you so sad?
We can't find our Coco Monkey Doll.
Oh, I'm sorry. There was a lot of rain last night, and it must have washed away your Coco Monkey Town.
Oh, no!
We were all really sad. But then, Baby Tyler Goo Goo Poopy Doopy Nappies...
Oh, Pinky!
Sorry, Tyler. Baby Monkey had an idea.
I know! Let's talk Study Monkey to make us new Coco Monkey Doll.
That's a monkey-rific idea, Baby Monkey. That was a good idea, but the rain had washed the coconuts away.
Oh, no more coconuts!
What are we going to do, Big Sister Monkey?
Well, Baby Monkey, I think it's time for me to think big. If I have a problem, don't know which way to go, I think and think and think and think. And suddenly I know.
Come on, Pink, think!
And then it happened. I had a big idea. I knew just what to do. Hey, sad monkeys, look around you. There might not be any coconuts, but the storm has washed up lots of seashells. All we need to do is improvise. When the rain washes away your Coco Monkey Doll, make a new doll out of seashells.
Yes! Who's got the biggest?
There were so many shells that we didn't just make one seashell doll, we made a whole seashell town. And that's exactly what happened. More or less, the end.
That was a great story, Pinky! Except for the goo goo and poopy doopy nappies.
Thanks, Tyler. Any ideas what you're going to do now?
Yes, if I can't watch Moo Moo Mickey Monsters on TV, I'm going to... improvise!
Really? But how, Tyler?
I'm going to use my Mickey Monster doll to make up my own show. Do you want to play with me, Pinky Poopy Doo?
Tyler! Absolutely, Tyler!
Sounds like game time!
Say cheese, please!
Cheese, please!
Okay, then. Let's play a game called Which is the Right Pinky?
Which is the right Pinky?
I'm going to show you four different pictures of me, Pinky.
And we're going to pick the Pinky that we saw in your made-up story.
That's exactly right. Let's look. Was it Astronaut Pinky?
Boldly go and explore.
Monkey Pinky.
I'm Monkaroony.
Cave Girl Pinky.
In day, sky light. At night, sky dark.
Queen Pinky.
It's good to be the queen.
So, which Pinky was in the story I made up today? Shout no for the wrong Pinkies and yes for the right one. Ready? Was it Astronaut Pinky?
No, there were no astronauts in your story.
Was it Cave Girl Pinky?
No, Pinky. Your story wasn't about cave people.
Was it Monkey Pinky?
Yes, everyone in your story was a monkey.
You're right, little brother.
Yes!
Okay, let's play a game called What Came First? What came first? I'm going to show you something that happened in my story.
And we're going to say what came first. Yeah!
That's right, little brother. Hope you're ready to play. Okay, what happened first? Was it I had my big idea? Or was it the rain washed away the sandcastle and coconut doll? So, what came first? My big idea or the rain washed away the coconut doll?
The rain washed away your coconut doll. That happened before you had your big idea.
You're right. Okay, so what came next in my story? Was it we made a seashell town? Or I had my big idea? So, what came next in my story? We made a seashell town? Or I had my big idea?
Big idea!
Yes! First the rain washed away the coconut doll. Then I had my big idea. Then we made a seashell town. And that's exactly how it happened. More or less. I love making up stories. I'm sure you can make up a story too.
Something, Tommy Zoom.
Look it! We've got to stop them.
I love this bit. Only